I am going to get on the bed. I've been... Okay, so this is what's going on with my bladder. I have been just basically trying to pay a lot of attention since I realized my legs were not actually mean girls. That they were, you know, trying to do the best they could. And I've been trying to pay a lot of attention to my body, and I think it's working. I think it helps. Because, like, I've been doing good with going to the restroom. So a lot of times, I won't, like, right now, because I'm not on my period or anything, so I'm not wearing, like, diapers or anything, because it just feels better, and, you know, it's so much more comfortable and stuff. And since I'm really, I don't know, since my mindset has changed on that, I'll try to find a link to that video where I talk about that realization. It was like an epiphany, and I'll put it in the description if I find it. But, and if I remember that by the time I get to the end of the video. Okay, if the sound isn't very good, that's just because I need a microphone. So, if you want to help, actually, I'll leave that on. If you want to help me out, then PayPal me Dine with Style is my PayPal me thing. Right? So, anyway, hook me up with a microphone, or you're running to get it, and that would be awesome, because I need one. I need, like, I don't know, I just need better sound, when I make videos, because, like, I want to make videos around town and doing stuff like that, but, I mean, even now, for some reason, all my videos, there's, like, noise. I don't know. It's just I need a mic. But anyway, okay, so my bladder. Yeah, it's doing really good. I'm proud of it. And I'm proud of myself for realizing that and realizing that my body is struggling too. You know, it's not easy for my body. It's not easy for my mind. And I don't know. I think in some way. Okay, so the whole mean girl thing with my legs. Like, in some ways it works. Because, you know, it's true in some ways. Like, the legs are, they're these mean girls, and all that stuff, but deep down inside, then they're not actually mean, they're just hurt, and they're struggling, and, you know, it's me, they have MS, like, you know, so I gotta remember that about my body, but my bladder, too, but my legs, my bladder. I'm trying to be nice. I'm trying to listen. I need a drink. Oh no. Oh no. Everything is too far away. What am I gonna do? Oh, maybe gum. Hold on. Okay. Alright. I only got halfway on the mattress. I don't know why. Like, oh, I was gonna put the wheelchair down. Hold on. I'm coming. So hold on. I'm coming. What is that song? You know the song, right? Hopefully you do. It's a good song. That's the only part of it I remember, though. But that's a good part. can't remember everything of every song. This is another reason why I like knee-highs, because I can use like the socks to pull up my legs, because sometimes I just have like leggings with knee-high socks, and it's good because I can maneuver my foot all over the place. Okay, I gotta arrange my legs. So this one, okay, my right leg is gonna go on top of the seat, and I have to make sure that I get it far enough on there, because like the past few times then I like sometimes maybe not in the past few but sometimes there it goes. Do you see it? It's floating away. Goodbye. There goes my thought. I forgot what I was talking about. Anyway, that's sayonara thought. Maybe I'll remember. I'll remember and then I'll be like, oh yeah, this is what it was. But in the meantime, I saw it float away. They don't really fly away, they usually float away. And sometimes, I can grab the thought. You know, like, sometimes, like, wait a second, there goes, wait. And then I can try to remember what I was talking about. But sometimes, it's just, I just have to watch it go. And then, you know, that's like my new thing that's distracting me. Like now, I'm still thinking of the thought floating off. Instead of whatever the thought actually was. You know, it was something. What? Okay, hold up. Oh, God. Anyway, make sure my pants are up. Don't want to lose everyone. Okay. I think everything's up. I don't really. It's hard to tell. Coming back around. Okay, I'm almost there. Okay. Alright. Woohoo, I'm finally almost here. Okay, right now, like, that leg, it's still not fully spasmed. Oh, there it goes. Okay, so now here. I'll angle this a bit better. But now my legs are straight. So, good for that. And now I can find a piece of gum. And what else was I going to do? I'm working on my plate. Oh, but this is what, like, my lip, it feels like, I don't know if I'm going to use the camera because I thought there was my ear, but it's, well, maybe I can reach it. But, in the meantime, my lip, it, like, hurt. And so, I don't know, weird. I'll just use the mirror. Fine. Yeah, I think I can get it. I think I can. But in the meantime, I don't know. What is the point of making a video? Still can't remember what thought floated away. I need gum because my mouth, like my lips are sticking to my teeth and my tongue is like sticking to the roof of my mouth. And maybe that's why my lips are bleeding. This gum? Airheads? Gum? Okay. This stuff, I like it. It's cool. And the green one too. Just didn't choke on it, but it's awesome. It's yummy, but it doesn't like well done. I had to chew. I think that thing is still it's still like kinda in my throat. I'm formatting my play. That's why I finally got on the bed. But my play is doing good. I'm sleeping on a disposable bed liner, but I haven't peed like on myself except put a diaper on when I was going out because I knew I was going to be out for a while. And I didn't know for sure what the restroom situation would be like. And so I wore a diaper and I peed when I had that on. But I don't know, like, I don't know if my bladder maybe gets lazier when I have like a diaper or something on, or if it's just because I was out for a long time and I didn't really have an easy access to a restroom. So, of course, I don't know. I don't know what it was. But, I survived and I'm back. And now I'm going to enjoy getting off my butt and working on my play. And hopefully, I need to enter some contests. I gotta go. Bye.